There's many things about this place that I find unusual. One of the things I find fascinating is how quiet it gets. It's the quietest place. When the wind is down, it wakes you up in the middle of the night because there's nothing, there's no sound at all. And if you walk out on the ice, you can hear your own heartbeat. That's how still it is. You can hear the ice crack like there's somebody walking behind you. It's the stress cracks, moving all the time because we're on ocean, we're not on solid ground. This place. quietest place.
This gets him up early, makes a man quite idiotic. A man must have his sleep. Why don't I keep sleeping for a little while longer and forget all this foolishness?
Thank you.
is this? What's real? When I don't have much knowledge of it, you know? So he asked us what was going on. So at that time, you know, can't talk about this. They're able to find me. Never show my face on anything. What's real, what's not?
Astonishment, we recorded the sound of it opening a door, but a door which doesn't exist.
What is it?
rising hand movements. They hopefully make you feel a little bit sleepy and relaxed. But I hope that you trust me. You're very safe with me. How about we do something nice for you? And I will just try to feel your aura, your energy field. Just going to grease my hands like this.
So let's talk about space. So let's talk about space. That's right, space.
This is really cool.
alone. I like silence. I get on great with silence. I don't have a problem with it. It's just silent, you know. So it's kind of like, well, if you're gonna break it, then just try to have a reason for doing it.